a spoon and just a minnow head. There comes one. There's a whole bunch of crappie down there. Found the crappie, I'm not really looking for crappie. Tar eating big walleye. There's a few big ones out here. Seen a few get caught. There's one. Feels like a crappie. Yeah. Good. Decent crappie. Not a huge one, but a decent one. Around here, kind of extent. Supposed to be doing tonight. Doing some nighttime walleye fishing, crappie fishing out here. Northern Burnett Pony. And just setting the tip up right now, and I'll show you guys how to. Beginner fisherman. Oh gosh. Well, right here is a little deeper than I thought. It's 24 foot. You know, little fucker, so there's fish down here. I'm kind of cheating. Right now, since I got Vexlar, there's some people who don't have one. And that's alright. That's alright. What we'll do is drop her down 25 feet or probably about 25 foot weeds.
Still a big weed flat.
We kind of got some big shiners here. Scrape off some of the scales. Put it right behind the dorsal fin. Drop her down. I think I might need a bigger. This one doesn't seem to be doing it. We're just running into a whole bunch of problems here. Don't advise you to use your teeth either. That's not, it's not good for them. Drop it down. Set it down like that. Depth I want it. Like that. And then I got some whatchamacallits here. Light up. lit up. I don't know if you guys can see that. We got one down. Force it up.
Follow along.
Here's what we're using, little shiners. Here's the little lights that I'm using. See when it hangs upside down, like that, it's not on. As soon as your flag goes up, it lights up. And see? Guess you can't really see it. One more tip up to set up and we're done. We can set the shack up and go through the holes. Hang tight. 15 minutes. Don't know if it's spinning or not. Oh yeah, she's spinning. Not too fast. It is, it's coming right up the hole. Oh, not a bad pipe.
Alright, we're gonna get a release on this guy. 22 inch northern pike. And there he goes. Put up a good fight, if I don't say so myself. Light worked.
This one. We got him. We got one on this rod. Don't know what we got. Whatever. Prize winning crappie right here. Right there. That is a Burnett County hog crappie. Get a good release. Oh, he is gone. Oh, just kidding, he come back. Oh, now he's gone. Yep, he's still on there. Oh, yum. Doesn't feel very big. Oh, we got good head shakes. Oh, same size. Well, we're really getting into the small ones here. That's probably about 6 inches. I don't know. Solid fish. Solid. Nope, get in the hole.